the hustle that was being handed to me at the time was that, listen, Muhammad Abdul Wahhab is a general reformer. He's just been maligned by historians and everyone else. And the Muslims in his time had just gone back to Jahiliyyah. They were worshipping idols. And we were just back at having hubbled around the Kaaba and all these other things. This is what happened. The Salafis of today, King Fahd and all of his brothers in the royal family, they don't follow Salafiyah properly. They've twisted the original teachings. If you actually read the original things by Muhammad Abdul Wahhab, you wouldn't have the position that you had. So I thought, that's a valid statement. Needs checking. That's a valid thing to say. If you really looked into his books, you're not giving him a fair shake. I said, that makes sense. But you know something that happened to me? The more I read the documentation, the more I found out that Bin Baz, Uthaymeen, Al-Albani, King Fahd, the more I found out that that is real Salafiyya. That really is Salafiyya. That really is, they're not misinterpreting anything at all. In fact, they're following it to the letter. Following it to the letter. So I had to find this out by reading the literature. I've collected, I mean, I showed you the garbage bag here. This is a collection of books that I've been amassing since 1996, 1997, off and on, just amassing books. I had to do this massive amount of research to get to the bottom of really what this book does in number of pages.